That's it.
What?
I don't know. It's just, it's weird. Thinking that we're never going to see him again.
You know what all this knows?
What's that?
Is that what she said? I'll never see her again.
Oh, man. Those are terrible.
Oh, they weren't that bad.
Where's your mom jokes? I don't think you ever quite got those down.
Remember that time he got slapped?
Oh, yeah. He was so drunk.
Priceless.
Yeah, but I mean, did she see her? She had to
tell me. Yeah, he was drunk a lot.
Really?
Yeah, he was. I tried to tell him to stop, but he wouldn't.
Hey, wait. Hold on, man. Turned out he only had a problem or something. He was just going out like the rest of us, trying to have fun.
Not like me.
Yeah, well, we didn't have fun.
What I'm saying was, maybe we would stay with Nice instead of drinking with you guys.
Hey, wait, hold on. It sounds like you're trying to blame us for what happened.
No, what I'm trying to say is, never mind, forget about it.
No, go on, I'm interested. You left off with that part where Alex would have stayed home instead of going out drinking his life away with us?
Drop it, Kevin.
It's not what I said, forget about it.
No, I'm genuinely interested. He what? You would have started a charity? Maybe gone down to the local YMCA and shot some hoops with some underprivileged kids?
I said forget about it.
Drop it, Kevin.
His life would have been as awesome as yours is?
We'd probably be dead from a fucking cocaine or those, okay? Did any of last years go out drinking with anything to you?
What about you?
To either of you. You don't have a job, and you live in a piece of shit apartment with no money to your name. But hey, let's not forget, you guys have a living dream. Coming home drunk, $10 every night. But hey, at least you're not dead, right?
Excuse me? Hey, Sam, why don't you get up your high mighty soapbox for a minute and quit being a jackass?
Sam, please tell me you're kidding. Put my mind at ease and tell me you're kidding right now. Why are you even here? At least we can call ourselves Alex's friends. Did you even know Alex? Did you even know anything about him?
Yeah. Maybe we didn't change anyone's life when I was at the bar street every night. But at least I had great memories with Alex. I might not have been able to get rid of as much money as you earned, but I cared about Alex. We didn't need to go to the bar street. There was just excuses to hang out with each other.
And the cocaine? Was there an excuse to hang out with each other?
The cocaine wasn't my fault. I didn't buy it.
The cocaine wasn't anyone's fault.
Bruno.
Wasn't my idea.
You did it with me and Alex.
Yeah? So?
You were in on it just as much as I was, just as much as Alex, and we got unlucky.
Unlucky?
It was the dumbest mistake of my life. I didn't want to do it. I only did it because you wanted me to do it with you.
You told me to call you as soon as I got it.
That doesn't mean I wanted to do it with you.
That's not the point.
That's what I'm talking about. You don't even give a shit about Alex. You're just looking forward to your next hit.
Your exact words were, I can't wait till we do this together.
No, what I said was... Sam, if you open your mouth one time, I'm gonna fucking punch you.
Wait, hold on, Sam. Are you really talking down to us right now? If I recall correctly, you were the one who pitched him?
This isn't about Sam. This isn't about anyone.
Yeah, you just left him there all alone and he needed help.
I didn't know. I didn't know what was going on. How was I supposed to know?
He was bleeding out of his nose. That's all you fucking needed to know.
Why are you pointing fingers at each other? Why are you blaming each other for this? It's my fucking funeral. Don't you know where you are? It wasn't anyone's fault except my own, okay? I made a mistake. Something I never should have done. And you're trying to figure out what you're going to be blamed for that. Why don't you all just shut the hell up and learn from my mistakes?
Quite honestly, Sam, if you're going to be blaming us, it's more your fault than anyone else's. What if you had called for help, like you should have? Or at least, what if you were there while you just lay there bleeding?
What if? Really, what if? What if you bought the cocaine out of Dean in the first place, Drew? What if?
And you, what if you were here to do it, Kevin? What if? Doesn't matter why you did it. If you had been there for me and needed you, you'd be here today.
I was scared.
Scared?
Shut up.
I didn't know what to do.
You could have called the police for starters.
Yeah, Kevin.
Shut up!
I didn't want to go down with you, too.
Oh, I see. You wanted to save your own hide.
I didn't know what to do. Come on, guys.
Really? It sounds like you didn't care what happened.
No, I don't know how to do it, guys.
Not that you didn't know, that you didn't care.
No, it's...
Hey, so you didn't care whether or not Alex lived. You just wanted to make sure that you got out without a scratch. Pathetic.
Shut up, Kevin!
You stupid asshole, you killed Alex!
Stay out of it, Kevin. I didn't kill anyone. You killed my best friend.
Shut up, everyone!
You're a killer, you son of a bitch.
I didn't kill anyone. You killed me.
Shut up, everyone! Shut up! For my sake, for the love of God, shut up!
Oh
know if you get it.